We're back live, ladies and gentlemen, here.
God, Chris, are you ready? He's watching, are you ready? What
are you doing here?
Well, I came to just say thank you. Not only did you give up your world title shot, and I know that means a lot to you, but you had to go through all that, and really just to save me. I would have had to face Kane, and that's just crazy. I mean, what?
Trish, I mean, after all we've been through, that's the least I could do, okay? I just didn't want to see you get hurt.
Thank you.
And that's why.
Thank you.
That's
a lot.
That's why.
You know, speaking of all we've been through, I'm really glad we kind of understand how we feel about each other. You know what I mean?
Well, what do you mean?
I mean, I think we can have a good relationship. You know?
I think the same thing. That's what I've thought the whole time.
So we can be like really close.
Absolutely.
Friends.
Yeah, close friends. I mean, that's
right.
That's what I wanted the whole time. I just wanted to be your friend.
Friends.
Yeah.
I mean, not friends like you and Christian. You know, like I'm not gonna go out on the town with you and help you score chicks or anything. You know.
How did you hear about that?
Well, I mean.
Hey guys, what's going on? What's up? What you guys doing?
We're having a conversation, that's what we're doing.
All right, I need to talk to you. It's really important. I need to talk to you
right
now.
Well, this is important.
Chris, you know what? Let's talk later.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Okay. Thanks, Trish. Appreciate it.
You're right?
Yeah.
Okay,
I'll talk later, okay?
Yeah.
Thanks, Trish. We'll see you. Take care.